keep the canter and keep the outside flexion and keep the horse going forward. Much better, well done. More conscientious, naturally. Soft in your hands. I think outside bend round that corner so she doesn't tuck her head in too much.